White toilets are always white. It might seem like a good idea to make dark-colored toilets in order to disguise any stains that happen when we use the bathroom. Yet most of the WCs are pure white, which seems like it might double the work. We figured that this is more logical than it sounds. We discovered the key factors for why most people have white toilets at home and is ready to share this knowledge with you. Wait for the bonus section to find out when World Toilet Day is celebrated and why. Number 1. Most toilets are made out of porcelain. It's a good material because it's tough. After firing, the surface becomes glassy, waterproof, and stain-proof. This way the toilets are easier to clean, despite the fact that they're white. Porcelain gets white when fired at high temperatures. It is possible to make toilets in different colors if you put in a pigment before the glaze is dried in the oven. But as you can imagine, making simple white toilets is easier and cheaper because it removes a couple of steps. Number 2. The color white is associated with purity and cleanliness. According to color theory, hues affect our emotions in different ways. Though there may be cultural or gender differences in the way we perceive shades, white is usually associated with safety and purity. That is why bathrooms and hospital wards are usually painted white. It gives the impression of a sterile space. At the same time, dark colors, like black and brown, are often associated with something negative. You might think that bright colors will do the trick, but even though they cause positive feelings, they don't provide us with a sense of freshness. And this is essential here. Number 3. Thus white is the most popular color for toilets. The positive perception of the color white makes it ideal for a bathroom. According to this study, beautiful and ornate toilets showed up in the early 20th century. But looking at the range of fixtures modern shops have for sale, we can see that it didn't catch on, like the classic white ones. White toilets are neutral and light enough to fit any size bathroom, and their classic look will suit any design. On the contrary, a black one would ruin the vibe of the space and is bad for small restrooms. Bonus. In certain countries, World Toilet Day is celebrated every year on November 9th. The celebration is usually held to raise awareness about the sanitation crisis all over the world. In each instance, they choose a special theme. Last year's theme was Leaving No One Behind. They spoke to about 673 million people who don't have access to proper sanitation. In the picture above, you can see people doing the urgent run. This event took place in Senegal in 2014. The same thing happened in other countries as well. What color is your toilet? Have you ever thought about changing it to something brighter or darker? And that's it for today. If you like this video, please take some time to tap on like button and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for more videos like this. And also check out our popular videos that are visible on your screen. Meet you in the next video. Until then, goodbye.